PA scaling is used when we input a known pressure into the hemodynamic system. In this case, 100 millimeters of mercury pressure is input into the hemodynamic system, but the RXI is reading 102. We can adjust the PA measurement by going under the drop-down menu to waveform settings and PA scaling. Now, by adjusting the PA scaling down, we can set this to 100 millimeters of mercury pressure, and hitting OK calibrates the RXI console.